Alex and Maddie, we're live outside of what was the scene of a chemical fire, but according to Kern County fire officials, it has now been contained. But with me right now, I have a public information officer and engineer, Andrew Freeborn with KCSO, to tell us a little bit more about what happened today. So what happened this morning?
So around 5:30 this morning, we were dispatched to the scene here at the New Sill facility. And what they do here at this facility is they produce silicone polymers. And one of the operations had an employee transferring a chemical, which was a hydride, from one large tank to a smaller 55-gallon barrel. And in the process of transferring some of that chemical to the 55-gallon barrel, the product ignited. The employee tried to extinguish the fire, was unable to. They evacuated approximately 20 employees from the facility, and Kern County Fire Department arrived with their hazmat and fire crews to investigate what was on fire, to contain that fire. And at this time, it is contained, and the investigation is wrapping up.
Was anyone, I know you mentioned that there were employees attempting to put out this fire. Was anyone hurt during this whole scenario?
No, there was no one hurt. The facility did a great job of enacting their pre-planned safety procedures. They evacuated everyone out of the way, out of harm's way, and waited for us to arrive.
Where exactly are we? What is this facility specifically?
So we're at 2343 Pegasus Drive, and this facility is a producer of silicone polymers.
And what would you tell people just in recommendation to if something like this were to happen at a, I guess, another facility or another chemical factory, what would they do?
The same as what the employees did here at New Sill today. Follow your department's planned safety procedures, evacuate, call 911 as soon as possible, which they did here as well, and stay out of harm's way. Keep yourself safe until we can arrive to go ahead and extinguish the fire.
Well, thank you so much. And, you know, everyone, for more information on this story, we're going to go ahead and put those developing details on KGT.com. Reporting live in Bakersfield, I'm Vanessa Dillon. I'll send it back to you, Alex Maddie.
All right, Vanessa, thank you so much.